The Big South Fork announcing it is moving ahead with phase two of its reopening plan today. So what changes for people heading out to the National River and Recreation Area? What can they expect? Well, starting today, people can begin making reservations for Cherrett Creek Lodge. Just keep in mind, the lodge will be limited to overnight guests only for the time being.